This one more time, I'm gonna do the recording. Last time, I guess I lost that to blurriness or something like that. I just wanted you guys to see, hopefully you can see the quality of what I'm doing today. I'm gonna put the camera closer to the screen so that you can see. So what I'm doing is I'm reaching out to the banks. I'm networking it through my company. In the past, I had done it a little bit different. I had just been kind of networking with them, just speaking and commenting on their tags. This time, I want to give them a direct link to my business, as I've been doing for the past couple days. So I've been linking with these banks, the banks that I initially sent the proposal to through Facebook. But now I'm going to take it a step higher, and I'm going to actually send them my Facebook business link. So that they can see what I've been up to and the guidelines for my company and all of the connections and links through that one page. Check it out. So, for example, East Boston City.
Oh, wow. Yeah, come over here, but we have to go.
To that, it links to my business page, which I'm actually loading up, but
can you
scan this? All of my links there, and there's plenty of information on my page, posts and links to my YouTube channel and stuff like that. Check on my page the details of my company, Devon Chadwick White. That's Devon Chadwick White Incorporated, the real estate music think tank company. Let's go on to the next one. I tried to make it a little bit quicker this time, so go to the next link, because last time it played blurry. So actually this one.
How mommy can you I think it looks a bit wrong.
Sorry, I'm giving less quality, a little bit less quality right now because I got the camera in my hand, but hopefully you guys can see clearly at least. I usually would mention the bank directly, First National Bank of Alaska. They're different in other branches, but right now we're just going to kind of keep it generic for this particular post. I'm gonna link spec to my page. So let's see what it is. And watch the ones that I have on.
I think I might know.
was supposed to be here, but it must be out of pay. It's okay. They'll send me an email.
Let's move on to the next one. What's the one? So again, the link leads back to my page. And actually, this is my other account, YouTube. My other Facebook account. You guys now have over 200 videos on YouTube, but this is my business page, but not that. This account, for example, I connected with all of the bankers I sent my business proposal to when I first created the company in September of 2017. I sent the proposal to bankers in all 50, a specific list of bankers that I compiled in all 50 states of the United States, as well as some other territories. So I went after, I guess, after the fact, I went and found them. Each bank has a Facebook page, basically. And so with my own Facebook page, this particular one, I decided not to have friends. As you can see on this one, I only have two friends, which is just me. And I use this account almost like a business account just to reach out to those specific organizations. I like their pages, their bank pages, so I get, that means basically their posts come through my timeline every day, everyone that they use. So basically, I'm able to reply, comment, like, dislike, or whatever I want, just based on being in connection with that bank. So check me out a little bit more. I'm almost finished up here. I want to send one more. I just wanted to show you today's activities. So I'm trying to do some networking with the banks. Directly networking them to my link, versus in the past I might have just read this and I'm like, okay, great idea. You guys are doing something great today. You know, congratulations to the women. Period. You know, such my signature, and I'm out to go on to the next one or whatever. But today I'm trying to get some support for my new company, which is a real estate, music, and think tank company, Devon Chadwick White Incorporated. And that's Devon Chadwick White Incorporated. But to the women, I'm gonna try to do one more.
It's so hard.
I don't know if you guys, if you looked at my other videos, you may have seen some of the paperwork, but my outline gives the very, very much all of the details of the company, so including in the real estate and the music library. The think tank is just for culminating ideas to better society, as well as the company and the company to better society, and vice versa and such. But yes. song.